What are we doing here, Carmi?
All right, we have a flower that we got for Christmas from Santa. From Apple Blossom. And we are going to figure out how to
Can you eat them after they grow?
No. All right, let's see. We have a...
What's the wafer? Eat that?
Compacted part. We have a bulb, a wafer, and...
It looks like a pumpkin.
A pot. All right, place a compressed planting disc in the pot. Divide it and add 2 cups of warm water. All right, ready? Mix with a fork. Uh-oh. Not fluffing up. It's not fluffing up. Uh-oh. Was it warm? It was warm water.
Is it staying hard?
Yeah. Well, it's starting to come apart a little bit.
But I don't want to poke a soak in there. A
right,
bit.
But I don't want to poke a hole through the thing to hear it?
Yeah.
Can you hear it? It's soaking. Can you hear it? Oh, it's getting bigger. It's growing.
Are you getting it? Let me see. Yeah, mix it up like some kind of lunch or something.
Oh. Yeah. Like ramen noodles here. Look at that sauce soaking it up. Starting to come in there. Getting there. It just takes time. It's all compressed.
That's
so hard.
What it's supposed to look like when it grows, huh?
In 10 weeks.
10 weeks.
10 weeks it takes to grow that onion.
It's like an onion. Yeah. I was going to say it's like an onion.
Karma was played in the dirt.
It's coffee grounds.
Is it like coffee grounds?
Yeah, it is.
Like so, you ready to put the bulb in or what?
No, let's make sure it's all mixed up here good. I don't want a big brick at the bottom. All right, let's see. Fluff up the mix with a fork. Place your bulb into the mix, pointed end up.
We'll see.
Zoom this up. All right, put it. All right, let's see. It's 1 to 2 inches above the planting mix. All right, let's spread this out here.
Or something.
Yeah. All right. 2 inches. That's pretty good. That looks good, huh, guys?
Yep.
All right. Put in the pot in a warm place. All right. Let's get rid of some of this excess stuff here. All right. Let's go put it on the living room. Ready? All right. So here looks like a nice spot. This up a little. This one coming a little.
So in 10 weeks we'll have a flower?
We're supposed to. And it does grow every day a lot. So you got a little water in there, a little bit, and it should be good.
We'll keep an eye on it.
All right.